Dear Mr. Ramanujan, I was exceedingly interested by your letter and the theorems which you state.
Dear sir, I am much gratified on perusing your letter. I have found in you a friend who views my labors sympathetically.
What I want at this stage is for eminent professors like you to recognize that there is some worth in me.
It has been suggested to me that your unwillingness to give proofs may be due to some apprehensions you may have as to the use I might make of your results.
I am a little pained to see what you have written. I am not in the least apprehensive of my method being utilized by others. On the contrary, my method has been in my possession for the last 8 years, and I have not found anyone to appreciate the method.
I am delighted to extend a formal invitation on behalf of the college for you to come to Cambridge and to continue your work. This would, of course, carry with it some form of scholarship, assistance with accommodations, and so on, all of which can be discussed in due course.
Dear sir, I am delighted that not only yourself, but other mathematicians, the very fountainhead of mathematical knowledge, are interesting themselves in my humble work. But I regret I will not be able to come to England. My superior officer, a very orthodox Brahmin of the same caste as myself, told me I could not go to England, and the matter has been dropped.
Hello, Al. I'm not